When we found her, she was face down. How do you explain that?
I can't. Maybe the seat tipped over when she tried to get out, but I left her upright, I swear.
Danny Grant insists he didn't hurt Chelsea, and he was very convincing.
He is a junkie. He's used to lying.
Maybe, but you should have seen him in interview.
Just spoken to Danny's drugs counsellor. He's never known him to be malicious or physically abusive, even when stoned. He can't see Danny dropping or throwing her.
Do you buy the story that Chelsea was already injured?
I think it needs looking into, yeah.
Then we're in a whole new ballgame, aren't we? Possible parental child abuse. Have you spoken to social services?
They've never had any contact with Chelsea.